Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
Yesterday, it was cool. We got stuck in the 50s throughout the day and even into the night, but our temperatures starting to change right now. Some 60s coming in across the Susquehanna Valley, particularly coming in from the northwest. It's still 59 in Harrisburg and in the 50s for some of the southern counties across the Susquehanna Valley, where the sun has not quite yet broken through those clouds. All of us here will be coming mostly sunny by later this afternoon. And so milder today. With that sun, we get up to 70 degrees as we go to York County for your News 8 Storm Team forecast. Tonight, while mostly clear skies, it'll be comfortable with lows in the upper 40s. And tomorrow, mid-70s on the way with mostly sunny skies for a warm and breezy day. On the visible satellite image since earlier this morning, some of those pesky clouds still hanging tough for some of the lower parts of the Susquehanna Valley, but they're starting to dissipate and take away some of those gray skies, some clearer skies to the northwest where the sun's already starting to come out. So Harrisburg pretty close to 60, already 60s where the sunshine has come out. We'll take a look at Harrisburg where the sun is starting to break through some of those thicker clouds. We're seeing some bluer skies up there. There's even a fly right there too. 59 degrees for our temperature as that fly gets out of the picture. Wind calm right now. We'll be staying calm for the winds today. Tomorrow it'll be a little bit breezier as some of that warmer air comes in from the south. On the satellite radar view, the reason for the clearing skies, high pressure moving in from the west and some showers to the Midwest. That's where our cold front's at. That cold front eventually brings us some showers late in the evening on Saturday, even a thunderstorm. Before those showers arrive, some sunny, dry days on the way. So more sunshine, sunny skies for the afternoon. We'll keep the skies mostly clear overnight tonight. And for tomorrow, I'll stop predictor in the afternoon. Still plenty of sunny skies at 2 p.m. As we head into Saturday, we'll see the clouds arrive pretty early in the day with some warm southerly airflow coming up from the south. In fact, clouds blanketing the East Coast. Here's a cold front starting to work its way in. I stop predictor about 7 in the morning. We'll see that cold front start crossing the Susquehanna Valley about 2 in the afternoon, bring some scattered showers, even a thunderstorm. And then we'll take a wider look here. Two things going on. Our latest computer model runs have just come out over the last hour, taking the soaking rain that we all want and really could use out to sea. I don't think we're out of the woods just yet. I think the soaking rain will just clip the Susquehanna Valley on Sunday. So Sunday could be the wettest day of the weekend if some of this batch of moisture and this energy joins in to this cold front. But computer models picking up on this cold front, kind of steering that batch of energy and that batch of rain out to sea for Sunday. So the jury's still out. We'll have a better idea tomorrow at noon. But we'll still keep our fingers crossed for Sunday for that soaking rain. And again, I think we'll just be on the edge of it, and we will get that on Sunday. We'll still keep it damp on Monday. Temperatures in the 50s this weekend with some of that rain and clouds hanging tough over the Susquehanna Valley. So a wetter weekend on the way. But then after the weekend, our temperatures start to go back into the 60s. And eventually, toward the end of next week, I see some much warmer weather returning to the forecast and some sunshine and some more dry days. So this April not panning out to be a very wet one at all.
And we really need it.
We sure do. 3 inches below average for rain.
All right. Thanks, Drew.